MRSA is harder to kill than other bacterias, it can still be treated with antibiotics. The media often calls it a superbug, fueling the general public's opinion that MRSA is untreatable.
Myth 2. If you get MRSA, you will die. Fact. While you can die from MRSA, it is very uncommon.
Myth number 3. Alcohol hand gels are enough to kill all bacteria, including MRSA. Fact. Well, those help. There is no substitute for washing your hands with soap and water.
Myth 4. People with MRSA are a danger to other people. Fact. The risk of spreading MRSA to healthy people is extremely low, almost non-existent. The only people at risk are those with open sores who have come into contact with a person infected with MRSA.
Gee whiz! How can I be sure the information I'm getting is accurate?
This is how. The CDC's website gives accurate reports of diseases at www.cdc.gov. WebMD is also a site where doctors can write articles and provide information on diseases at www.webmd.com. Websites ending in .gov and .org are usually accurate sources. Blog sites and Wikipedia could contain helpful information, but they also contain more untrustworthy than trustworthy information. If you're unsure about a piece of information you found on a website, the best way to confirm its accuracy is by asking your doctor.